49. Okay, 2 seconds faster. Die muss man erstmal holen. So, we need about 2 seconds for the AT medal. I'm not sure. It's not a challenging one, I can already tell. The people have like 46 seconds, we need 49 seconds. Oh, there were some lags again, I apologize. Gas jetzt. So there's one drifting turn, I believe. This one. So this is nice. And then you have some she-free grass and stuff. Maybe there's some speed sliding possible. Oops, that's it already. Yeah, we played this track, by the way, we played this track. Evios96, congratulations. It's always nice to have an Evios96 track. We played this in map review, but he changed something again. My time didn't count. This is like Brazil, right? Looks really nice, nice scenery. And yeah, the AT medal is not challenging. Let me check. 49.17. Alright. Yeah, very nice track. Thumbs up. I'm gonna hunt this a little bit. And also I'm gonna play the other tracks just like yesterday. I'm gonna try the entry lag full speed track maybe, the Iriso track. And Icy Summer maybe. Yeah, I cannot give you guys any advice here. I think everything might be full speed except for the drifting turn. That's my first guess, but I haven't really played, right? This was my one of my first tries. Yeah. I cannot believe, guys, I got my golden trophy. I got my golden trophy from the Open Grand League. From Open Grand League Winter. Can you believe this? I finally got it. I don't know if they forgot about it or I don't know. Unfortunately, like the one trophy 7 is 1 million points. Unfortunately, I didn't rank up. I ranked down. This might be, yeah, other people get the trophies too. And maybe somebody... Yeah, the places are really close to each other, so 1 million points. But thank you very much, guys, for the golden trophy. This was Open Grand League, where I got top 100. Very nice. Thumbs up. Thank you, guys.